Okay, you guys, here we go again. I get a new friend. Look it up. It's totally black. I think it's boy. Maybe it's a girl. I don't know. Only one. Only one thing I know, that he loves my food. Look at that. Gorgeous. Looks little, maybe it's a girl. Well, I just like to see you guys what I have. Look at that, a beautiful face. So I can wish you guys a Merry Christmas and a very Happy New Year. Looking at this face, look at that. He don't care, he go back to eat. Like I said, my food is too good to leave it alone. Look at that. Gorgeous. The other ones just come and eat and leave, and then obviously when they do that, I cannot make a video of them because they do that really fast. Like all the way over here, let me see if I can point it at you without disturbing the other one. It's all the way about this right here. Is one by like camouflage for the staff, so you guys can all see it. I can all see it actually with the camera, but I can see that it's laying right there and into the bushes. Comes and eats and then gone, taking up right there. And when it gets cold, I guess it's just going home or something. He or she, whatever it is, you know. It has a color gray, black, and yellow and orange, something like that. So it camouflages really good in the bushes. It's very hard to see it. Look at that little one. Look at that little one. Hi! Hi! Hopefully they didn't go away. Gorgeous.